turned out when I deleted that video from the iPad, the text still moved to the center, and I thought it was fixed a few days ago. Most of the time, it no longer happens. But really, why does that still happen with the latest version of iPadOS? Or even more broadly, it could even happen in iOS. But seriously, this time, why?